My name is Thomas, work with Magna Construction for the past 2.5 years. We put a number of AJs around the house. Our rods want to move straight, we don't want to have to come around bends. So everywhere we have a bend or everywhere we have a downpipe coming into a house, we put an AJ on it. It makes life easy to rod once we have the inlets and outlets on the same level. There's no step in it, so that our rods can go clearly straight through the pipe and straight through the AJs. We can also have a seal between the frame and the AJ. Once we push it together, it gives it airtight seal in the actual AJ. Having this airtight seal, it eliminates another problem that can occur down the line. Here at Magna Construction, we do it once, we do it right, and that's it. No more going back.